Word up, what's the phenomenon? Carry on, dawg, tranquilize him. Hey yo, moving on these niggas like they yo, so yo, you know how we go, ship them out like Perico, fine, throw the chase off top, connect and lock a building, hold Alla Walla niggas building, saving the children, come on now, check out the view like an ocean front, slow motion.
Alright guys, so now I'm going to track number 10, this one is titled Kameh, featuring Raekwon and Capadonna. Haven't heard of this one, super excited for it, I already know, y'all know the drill, let's just go ahead and hop right to it.
Smoking?
Yeah. Somebody come smoke with me.
This is it.
Smoke heavy, baby.
You know how we do. Yo, what's the deal, Goldilocks? Ain't nothing, I'm just hibernating. Love that watch, pour me some scotch and cold Galassia. No doubt, have a cheerful, let's get the volley in. Who you with? Me and Molly and some trickle Yugoslavian. What fabric is that? It's only wool and rayon, lipstick, crayon, fly, Fahrenheit, spray on. I'm getting tipsy. I hope she read Cox like a gypsy. Transporting bricks, stealing mini 50s. Fuck negotiating. Is you with me? Is you waiting? Sweet ass carrot cake faking. Plus, she don't eat turkey bacon. I don't get down like that. I don't get down either. Cuban link skeezer. Why you acting like a rep teaser? I'm like the jury exchange plus a range. Nigga, you small change. I only fuck for Figaro chains. Analyze.
You said I'm like the jewelry exchange plus a range, like gun range and the jeweler or jewelry exchange.
Miss Claro, Fendi down, mascara on, assistant manager in Paragon.
Interesting hook.
Socializing, vibing with my eyes on Dot. She this book cover lady that be blowing up the spot while my heart is racing like the hands on the clock. I step live, I think she see me putting out the pot. Peace, Dot. I'm so happy to see you at the rendezvous. High's life today. Your hands are softer than Kameh too. Your hair do way more class than Halle Berry. Court visits of me and you riding on the ferry. Plus your daughter Kiki talk to my man Mary. I order me a sex on the beach with the cherry. I order her a Venedi on ice, sounds nice. She elegant, pretty eyes, glasses, intelligent. Whispered in my ear that she's celibate. Whispered back to her ear, we don't have to go there. As I grabbed her hand, set her politely in the chair. As we stopped and stare at one another, black sister, the brother. I'm thinking all the time how she could be my lover.
Very interesting song, like the context and lyrics so far, because it's like they're insinuating that like it doesn't have to go to like a love relationship, like it could just be friends. Very interesting, because I feel like in the way they're putting it, like the perspective they're doing it in, is so creative too, man. I think it's dope, but you don't hear a lot of songs like this, so.
What's happening, brown sugar? So you look so good today. Ankle bracelet wrapped around your leg, you have a seat. Complimentary drinks is on me. Bartender, Shabali Chateau at table 3. Luxurious rings, eyes sparkling. What's your name, sugar? Juanita Cash Hawkins. Your complexion gives a reflection of sometime a black woman just need to be loved, quiet and shy. Baby girl, my gift got you high. Made you wanna hit me with the keys to that 5. Just joking, baby, I have a sharp sense of humor. Wish I would've bumped into your frame a lot sooner. Wish a physical degree, 3133. Half Hawaiian with a slight touch of Chinese. Seen you working at a law firm on 5th Avenue. 3 blocks from the Gucci spot is where I trapped you. Yo, I'm all into older woman who's happy living. Love kids and keep all up in this in the cribbing. And not afraid of doubt, meet a guard on your side. We hold the hands of death, do us apart and then we slide. Earring in the left side of your nose, love my combo. Should've left my wits 1,000 times, maybe tonight though. You sexy motherfucker, damn, what's the recipe? You make a nigga wanna, goddamn. Can you cook, darling? At the stove, you're revolving. Baked macaroni, turkey wings, a nigga starving. Here, take my number, let me pull a chair from under. I had fun, plus your backyard, speak with thunder.
He said, at the stove, you're revolving. That's pretty funny. He said, baked macaroni, turkey wings. very interesting track right there. Like I said, the context of what they were talking about, or at least for the second verse. Who was on second verse? I think it might have been all. Yeah, no, it was Capadonna. His verse made me think that maybe it was like they were talking about something. I don't know exactly. And also, I don't know. It just made it like his verse alone made me seem or made it seem like they were talking about like a friendship versus kind of relationship situation. But I don't know. I really enjoyed the song though. Story wise, I thought it was nice. Or not story wise, just like context of lyric wise, I thought the song was nice. And yeah, all three of them do their thing on this one, no doubt. And also, what was I gonna say? The sample, I feel like they sampled Teddy Pendergrass for this, cause like that voice, I was thinking like the entire time, man, that voice is that Teddy. But I didn't want to say nothing to make a clown of myself, so I decided to wait to the end. So I'm gonna look into that, but I feel like it was. But if you guys enjoyed it, yep, it sure was. Can't We Try by Teddy Pendergrass. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, though, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.